Hi YouTube. Get my shiner rope here. That can only mean one thing. The 1938 WI pumper is coming back into service for a little while. We're going to pump out the Marlin. So, I haven't started this thing in, well, since the video Little Engines was made, as I said before, which I still haven't posted. I can use that for a camera stand. Let's see. Where's something to use when you need it? Good enough. Y'all get the idea what this engine is. Seen it enough times. Okay. Let me see what the frame on that truck. Damn. She's an old girl, but still runnable, I guess. But hey, why not? Warm her up, and get the screwdriver and open up the idle a bit. Prime the pump. I don't know exactly what she's gonna do. We're running on old snowmobile fuel, so mind the smoke. I lost the cap for this old auto light plug, so just gonna have to run it the way it is. Yeah, the engine's hardly warmed up. Typical old Briggs. Yeah, I'll hook up the pump here. Go the other way. The pump hasn't worked in, well, not worked, but functioned and, yeah. Hey, got a rag right in my pocket, my shirt. Dumped a bunch of ATF down my sleeve earlier, working on Daisy. Good old snowmobile fuel. Okay. Well, just hear it out there ripping on that old Ford. Yeah, I don't know the sound of an old I-6. Back when I used to run this, it's just simply... Oof, still some water in there. That's concerning. But, okay. Alas, it's been in there a long time, so it isn't cracked yet. Where's that bottle I was using? Here we are. Probably gonna take a hell of a lot of tries to get this thing primed, but maybe not. We'll see.
Bottling and put down the hose a few times. I honestly don't know what to expect or how this ancient pump's gonna react. I really hate to use her as a mud pump, but if it's gonna be useful, it's gotta be useful. Sounds like we got water coming. Getting there.
You even said it yourself.
Yeah.
It's gonna run like crap.
You're sort of standing, your eyes isn't the camera.
Oh.
Why don't you fill it up from here?
Because you're going to get the air out of the hose.
Okay.
Get on in there. Okay. Well, it's going to restart. Bitch to start with the pump hooked up. Thank you. You know, I expected this to go a lot more in my favor. Damn it.
Keep the hose up and just dump it.
That's what I've been doing.
Yeah, but when it's off, then once it won't take any more, and you have it all the way, make sure...
Try it again. Get the can of gas, will you?
Wobble that. Can of gas.
Can of gas in the coop. Wait a minute. This is a...
Not sealed right?
No, I'm starting to wonder if it won't pull water from above. I got it. Let me pick her up. I'm going to put her on the nose.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't know if I'm going to be able to start it, though.
Stay it up on the nose.
Yeah, and go through it. Something. Yeah, now I think this pump has to be up in the air or above the water it's trying to pull. Getting it started is going to be interesting.
Just put as much water in as you can.
Come on, baby. Do it for me.
Or don't do it at all.
Is it dripping water?
Yeah.
Yeah, see if you can hold a seal there. I gotta get the pump primed too. That's right. Okay, you hold this end of the line. You won't lose that much. Now plug your finger with it. Actually, I'll bend it over. Keep it bent. And dunk it in the water, and when it starts, let her go.
Okay.
Where's my frickin' rope? For fuck's sakes. I just had it. Oh, it needs gas for one. It just
doesn't like you.
Yeah, but I'm being serious because you can't restart if you leave it to sit too long.
I just saw it.
So did I. Oh! It's down on the by the hose.
Oh, right there.
Please, baby, you can do it. This is about to get interesting. Now we got it. Oh, fuck. Come on. It was working.
give it one more try, then give up. Oh, wait, wait, leave it. It's hard to do something.
build up some pressure.
Take the coop for the ride so you can put something on YouTube.
Yeah, let's put this. Man, let it cool down a little. Damn it. I thought that would work. I don't know why it won't work, but it's annoying.
Let's go, Smee.
I don't get it. Alright, be right there. Yeah, so we have something to post besides your truck being a piece of crap.
Hey.
Hey, what? I'm being honored.